Reaper City is, even though it's such a big practice and we see a large amount of animals, we do have a very personal interaction with every client and every dog or cat that comes here. Big clinics or fast-paced clinics can provide that. We do provide that service here.
I've worked at different animal hospitals, but here it is not about getting you in and out of the door. It is about the customer service. We spend the time, the energy that we need to make sure that not only are the patients taken care of, however, the owners are informed. If we need to spend an extra 30 minutes in a room going over the proper dosage of medications, then we will do it to ensure that everything is done correctly.
We have an open door policy with our clients, so we try to make it a good, nice, happy atmosphere for them.
We have from basic wellness all the way up to surgery, emergencies, and critical care.
We have the doggy day camp, full day, half day, doggy day camps, boarding. We have our the smaller kennels, we have the extra large kennels. We have the luxury rooms upstairs for capable of doing dentals.
We have in-house blood work. We have also digital x-rays. We have microscopes. We have a way to do all sorts of cytology diagnosis for ear infections, for masses. We can pretty much diagnose everything in-house, but we also have the ability to send samples to a specialist or to referring labs if we need to.
We just all here love your babies almost as much as we love our own, and we're not gonna treat them any differently. We're gonna make sure that they're taken care of. We're gonna make sure that you're informed, and we're gonna make sure that they have long, happy lives with you.